They don't advertise for killers in a newspaper.